It's Vader time!
The following contest is a five-man battle royal and is for the WWE Raw SmackDown Championship! Introducing the challenger from the Rocky Mountains, weighing in at 450 pounds, the man they call Vader!
Hey, this dude can flatten anyone with a Vader bomb.
Get ready for a display of brutal striking ability. Vader leveled the competition in Japan.
He also adept at high-flying moves and has one of the best moonsaults in all of WWE.
You can bet that the Mastodon has a massive Vader bomb locked and loaded for this matchup tonight.
Yeah, it doesn't matter who you are or how big you are, that move will flatten you.
Quite simply, the greatest of all time, John Cena.
And introducing the challenger from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
When John Cena's here, he's back where he belongs.
He has shown the ruthless aggression for over two decades.
At one time, the most polarizing figure in WWE history. But the WWE Universe is finally giving Cena his just due.
Well, that's because he gives it 100% every night, every month, and every year.
Arrived.
Just a prelude to the unrelenting attack we are about to see from Karrion Kross.
Oh.
the next big thing.
Introducing the champion from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds. He is the WWE Raw SmackDown Champion, Brock Lesnar.
What a rookie year for this young man, Brock Lesnar.
Now, you're not kidding. King of the Ring, multiple WWE titles, and he main evented WrestleMania.
Brock Lesnar has been on a rampage thus far in his career. He's already unseated main eventers and destroyed legends.
Yeah, indeed, his career has grown exponentially in just a matter of months.
He's called the next big thing, but he might be the biggest thing already. Mr. WrestleMania, the showstopper.
And introducing the challenger. From San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels!
I don't believe there's been a greater performer in the history of WWE than this man, the Heartbreak Kid, Mr. WrestleMania, Shawn Michaels!
Without question, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels, has paved the way for countless superstars here in WWE.
They may be popular nowadays, but no one has used this super kick quite as well as HBK.
And none have ever done it better. This highly anticipated battle royal has begun. A very
this will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process. Good set. Needs to break this submission, and the left hands will do it.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Hits him with the counter.
Trapped in the corner. No escape from these punches.
This could be it. Elimination time. Just carry.
Looking shaken.
Oh, sharp knee. Can't quite get him there. Nice run.
stop to that.
Pulled back into the hip toss.
Lesnar, looking for a powerbomb, and he's not done.
Powerbomb City.
A third.
Oh, so much torque on the knee and ankle.
We're gonna see it! Lesnar!
Brilliant! Ooh,
the champ has his one in hand now!
Chicken wing, underhook,
Setting up for it, looks like.
We could have an elimination here. Got him set up in the corner of the ring, and that cuts Cena right off.
Look at this. Oh, a backbreaker. Right to the spine.
Ooh, wiped out with the crossbody. Slam championship going nowhere.
Gonna see a new champ.
Here is your winner and new WWE Raw SmackDown Champion, John Cena!
He definitely got the job done tonight.